I wish that book was in the song. Then I look, as you get older, you aim a little lower. And I just say, well, yeah, you still might make an impression. Everybody wants to leave something behind them, some impression, some mark upon the world. Then you think, you left a mark on the world. If you just get through it.
People, men gather together under one roof and decide to have a competition amongst themselves. Balls.
I went to a ball, I got a trophy, and now everybody wants to know me.
It's like crossing into the looking glass in Wonderland. You go in there and you feel 100% right as a bit being gay.
And that's not it. What it's like in the world.
It's not what it's like in the world. It's not what it's like in the world.
O-P-U-L-E-N-C-E. Opulence. You own everything.
Shade comes from reading. Reading came first. Reading is the real art form of insult.
Now you want to talk about reading? Let's talk about reading. What is wrong with you, Pedro? Are you going through it? You're going through some kind of psychological change in your life? Touch this skin, though. Touch this skin, honey. Touch all of this skin, okay? You just can't take it. You're just an overgrown orangutan.
Somebody waiting at home for me, God damn it. Now, One queen asked me the other day, was it? She told me, mister, you think you're fierce? I said, of course. She said, all queens think they're fierce. I said, mister, all queens and me.
Don't never see on my feet of the eyes. The reason why I'm intellectually designed. So she so ahead of time. Come queen, princess of the prize. Witness the baddest bitch alive. Reporting from the belly of the night. Gorgeous, this world is mine. A girl with the twirl in the vine. Diamonds and the pearl on the shine. Welcome to a house in the sky.
Venus, you take too many chances, you're too wild with people in the street, something's gonna happen to you, but that was Venus. She always took a chance, she always went into a stranger's car, she always did what she wanted to get what she wanted. I had a booking for a Christmas show at Sally's, and the DTs came to me with a picture of her murdered, and they were about to cremate her because nobody had came to verify the body, and I was the one that had to give all this information down to her family. Actually, they found her dead after 4 days, strangled under a bed in a sleazy hotel in New York City.
I'm hungry.
We used to get dressed together, call each other, and say what we were gonna wear, and, you know, she was like my right hand, as far as I'm concerned, I miss her. But that's part of life, as far as being a transsexual in New York City and surviving.
Thank you. I want a car. I want to be with the man I love. I want a nice home away from New York. I want my sex change.
I want to live.
I want to get married in church in white. I want this. This is what I want. And I'm going to go.